For England batsman Alastair Cook, 2011 was a great year, with record-breaking performances as England thrashed the Aussies Ashes team down under, and then an MBE from the Queen at Buckingham Palace. Today, the very last day of the year, in this village Methodist chapel, he married Alice Hunt, a farmer's daughter he had courted from their school days. Relatives and friends from the local farming community arrived to rub shoulders with England cricketers, all there to wish the couple a happy marriage.
Hello, John.
Hi.
John, if you've taken one of us, could I see it?
I'm recording you now.
Oh, you're recording?
It seemed the whole village of Stewkley had turned out to watch, as first England wicketkeeper Matt Prior, here behind a baby stroller rather than the stumps, poses for a wedding photographer along with his wife and fast bowler Stuart Broad.
It's something high at the back, I can't see him.
He's at the back.
He's at the back,
that's
it.
Hold on. Dave, you
have to go on.
Oh, bless you.
Batsman Ian Morgan and his girlfriend get personal greetings. As does fast bowler Stephen Finn. The bride's mother and the bridegroom's father step outside for a quick photo session. Then the bridesmaids, led by the bride's sister Lizzie Hunt, take centre stage in their stunning dresses. Dresses whose colours blend in perfectly with the men's buttonhole roses. A photo opportunity is interrupted by the sound of clapping as the growing crowd applaud the arrival of England captain Andrew Strauss and his wife Ruth. More England cricketers follow close behind. Soon, with most guests inside the church, it is a matter of waiting for the bride. Then, weaving its way through a crowded village street, the bridal chariot. Applause greeted Alice in her flowing white wedding dress with lovely lace bodice. With her father Chris beside her, she shared her joy with villagers.
Thank you.
honey. Just wait a second, because Jane's just here. She's just here.
Hi, Jane.
You're so nice.
Come upstairs. Go upstairs.
Thank you.
Alice was following in the footsteps of her mother and grandmother, both of whom married at Stewkley Methodist Church. With the chapel doors closed, it was a matter of waiting for those outside. One of the first greetings was from their black and white collie dog. Floss was, of course, sporting wedding colours. Then family photos. First with the bridegroom's parents, then with those of the bride, and finally a greeting for grandparents.
And was that the first beer tab of the night?
Yes,
that was. Official.
And so it was off to the reception. Their chosen transport, a giant John Deere farm tractor. A cheered kiss, and then they're off. But is Cookie as good a tractor driver as he is batsman? The bride's father conducts his final duty of the ceremony, that of traffic cop, with a little advice from his wife.
Back, Chris! Chris, they're pushing the back! Go for it!
Villagers, cricketers, friends and relatives mingle at the end of what was Alastair and Alice's perfect wedding.
Oh, Tom.